and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to 157. And here is the Raw Tag Team Championship match. Here comes DIY. I haven't seen them in a while. So the GM said, you know what, at the Royal Rumble, you're going to get a Raw Tag Team title shot against Ty Jones and Jordan Styles. Guy and Jordan have been the most dominant tag team of Raw. And here comes Jordan Styles. And just remember, Ty Jones and Jordan Styles are both in the Royal Rumble. What a knee. Now, Ty Jones is going into the ring to start this thing off. What a stunt. Now, working on the legs on the Tozo Ciampa now. And just stomping on the challenger. Oh, what a reversal taking down Ty Jones. Now, Jordan Styles is in. Oh. But Jordan Styles said otherwise again. That one, brother. Oh, he turned into the lumberjack. Here we go. Jordan now. Lion moonsault. This is a pin combination. One kick out. Power out. One. Very nice. And Johnny moved out of the way now. Here comes the rapid knees. I mean, a fist something. But Johnny reverses.
Considering he has a very capable partner in tag, I guarantee you that a post-game show on the WWE I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new chance for the exclamation point.
Here we go.
This is all but over. It'll be hard for Gargano to come back now.
Jordan Styles. On a massive roll right now, all dominating for this team. Oh, but Johnny reverses. Oh, he's going for a submission. It looks like a sharpshooter there, but nope. Wow.
The champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen.
Oh,
we've seen champs get upset. He's running
the ropes.
Say it can't happen again here tonight.
But John Saw said, nope.
Anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey,
what up,
it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can
Ty Jones again.
Superstar on any given night.
Running the ropes, lose Ty again. Oh, what a forearm. Oh my god, with a DDT on the top of the rope. Rolling in Jones again. Nice reversal. Here comes the knees. Oh!
Championship dreams are
failing. Here we go.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in his tag team match.
What a nice reversal goes Johnny now. Fast forward paced. Oh, TKO! was Kai thinking going to his corner for the tag team finish? Oh, taking the move. Going for the cover now. Breaking up. Here we go. Oh, pulling his knees up. Here we go. Here comes the signature again. Going for the cover. One, two, and a kick out. Here we go. Going for the cover now. Well, to retain. One, two, three. The Invaders retain the tag team titles. There is no team that could able to beat the Invaders. I mean, the Insiders, I mean. They've done nothing but defeat the whole tag team locker room.